This video was made possible by Brilliant. Start learning with Brilliant for 20% off by being one of the first 200 to sign up at brilliant.org/HAI. China is just so damn crazy that the country has 9 of the world's 20 largest dams. They just love building big dams. Maybe because they make these fun little whitewater bits that Xi Jinping can inner tube down. Maybe because they're a tool for the CCP to boost energy security while simultaneously reducing coal-based carbon emissions in order to be viewed as a more developed nation as the country transitions towards becoming a middle to high income service economy. But this channel isn't about thoughtful geopolitical discussion, it's about bad jokes and misusing outdated memes, so yeet yourself in because this video is about how China slowed down the rotation of the earth with one damn big dam. Name a more iconic duo. I'll wait. Back in 1992, China's National People's Congress voted to build a dam on the Yangtze River, but only barely. You see, this Congress is a bit different than the US Congress, for example, not only because they don't have a fancy private metro system, but also because the National People's Congress has rejected a government proposal a total of 0 times. With 3,000 delegates and this cool-looking building, it's just about the most expensive rubber stamp in the world. When voting on whether to build this dam, though, only 67.75% of the delegates voted yay. In China terms, that means it was insanely controversial. Something about costing $200 billion, having to relocate 1.25 million people, and causing vast ecological damage, but nonetheless, the Three Gorges Dam was built, opening in 2003 as the largest dam in the world. This dam is so large that it generates 93.5 terawatt hours of electricity per year, but that's just a meaningless number. To put it into perspective, this one dam could power the entirety of New Zealand, and Ireland, and Iceland, and Costa Rica, and the Bahamas, and Rwanda combined. Of course, since China is massive and uses an insane amount of electricity, this dam only generates 1.5% of their total energy. When the dam slows or stops the flow of water to fill up its reservoir, it holds 10 trillion gallons of water, which weigh a total of 83.4 trillion pounds. Of course, this is only a small portion of the 13 septillion pounds the Earth weighs, but it's enough shifting mass that it has an effect. Thinking back to the once every 4 years you probably watch them, you'll recall that figure skaters normally go into a spin with their arms out, and then they'll bring their arms closer towards their body, and with that, they'll spin faster. What they're doing is reducing the moment of inertia in order to increase angular velocity. Simplified, as the mass of an object is moved closer to the axis, it becomes easier to rotate. This is also why divers go into the tuck position when performing somersaults. It makes it easier to rotate, but since it's easier to rotate when mass is closer to the axis, that also means the opposite is true. It's harder to rotate when mass is further from the axis. So, what China did with the Three Gorges Dam is they raised the water level in the Yangtze River by up to 300 feet. With that, they moved the Earth's mass further from its axis and therefore slowed Earth's rotation. You can therefore blame China for the fact that one day is now 0.00000006 seconds longer. That's 60 whole nanoseconds. By the year 47,650, we will have accumulated a whole extra second of time. What this shift of water also did was move the North and South Poles, the points where Earth's axis of rotation meets the surface. Changing where the Earth's mass was moved Earth's axis of rotation, and therefore the poles were moved by a whole 0.8 inches. The only real consequence of this was probably that they had to move the marker at the South Pole by a bit, but they do this regularly anyway since the poles move by about 6.5 inches per year. The mass of the Earth is constantly shifting, most recently due to Arctic ice melt and water loss in Eurasia, and while one dam being significant enough to move the pole by 0.8 inches is remarkable, this little movement probably won't kill us. The Earth's day being a few nanoseconds longer also probably won't kill us, especially since, while some things like dams might be slowing Earth's rotation, other things like earthquakes are moving Earth's mass closer to its axis, which speeds up Earth's rotation. Every single movement of mass, up or down in fact, has some minuscule effect on how fast Earth rotates, whether that be an elevator going up, rain coming down, or you picking up your phone to type in brilliant.org/HAI. On that phone, you could, of course, download the Brilliant app where you could take the very same courses that you find online at brilliant.org and learn about crazy things like moment of inertia. That's covered in their classical mechanics course, which builds up your understanding of the concept through breaking it down into its intuitive concepts, teaching those, then building those back up by placing them into context and reinforcing what you've learned through quizzes. There's even a question on a figure skater spinning, like I talked about. Of course, Brilliant has plenty of other great courses too, and if you want to take them, you can try a selection of them for free by signing up at brilliant.org/HAI, and then, by being one of the first 200 to use that link to upgrade to premium, you'll get 20% off.